2019 Honda Passport. This compact SUV from Honda is a good compromise of size and comfort. The compact design lets you maneuver well through heavy traffic while still having ample space to carry most anything you need. The Passport, which was assembled in Lafayette, Indiana, also gives you the comfort of Honda reliability and quality. This vehicle has less than 100 miles. This beauty is sure to make you the talk of the neighborhood, so call or drop in for a test drive today.
So Zach, tell me, what do you like the most about the smart way to buy a pre-owned vehicle?
Well, you know, I had no idea a dealer could sell a car that barely passes state inspection is adequate. I mean, they only check two things, you know, the tires and brakes are just adequate, not even good. I mean, what is that about?
What is that about? Why take chances? Your life and those of your loved ones should be more important than that. That's why we don't skimp on quality. All of our pre-owned vehicles go through at least a rigorous 150-point inspection, checking more than just brakes and tires.
Look, the best thing I like about Smart Way to Pre-Own, you know, besides the great price I got, is that I know I bought a good car.
Yeah, you know, why should you worry if the odometer's been rolled back, or you're the victim of a salvaged or rebuilt vehicle, or worse, a washed title? We give you the certified paperwork, along with the Carfax and the title history, providing you with the peace of mind that your certified pre-owned is as good as new. If you like surprises, tell your entourage to have a surprise party for you after your purchase with us. We really don't want to, again, skimp on any of those little things that need to be checked out about your certified pre-owned vehicle. We want to make it as good as new, and that's why it's the smarter way to buy your pre-owned vehicle.
You know, a buddy on my Facebook page bought a car. It was flooded in Katrina and had no idea. I've already told them that purchasing a certified vehicle here is the way to go.